time. I was an English explorer, but I sailed for the Dutch in Netherlands. I named a river after me in present-day New York. The river I named after me is the Hudson River.